When we created our shared service program, there was a goal that it benefits both entities. In that case, it was the municipalities, and in this case, it's the base. We believe in one thing, proactive, not reactive. All this maintenance is done on infrastructure, making sure we're out there cleaning instead of waiting for we're diving into a situation where it's a little bit more difficult.
Today's signing of this intergovernment service agreement affords greater protection and resilience against the effects of wildfires and storm surge. Naval Weapons Station Earle will be leveraging the county's services, their resources, and their expertise to maintain the Navy's key infrastructure.
It's a vital part of the success of Monmouth County.